हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। आज हम लेसन फर्स्ट एंड लेसन सेकंड के क्वेश्चन से रिवाइज करेंगे। लेट्स स्टार्ट। व्हाट इज अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली? आंसर इज न्यूक्लियर फैमिलीज आर दोज इन विच ओनली पेरेंट्स एंड चिल्ड्रन लिव टुगेदर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मैनी मेम्बर्स आर देयर इन योर फैमिली? देयर आर 4 मेम्बर्स इन माई फैमिली। Who is the head of your family? Father. What is our duty towards a family member in the family? Help one another. The member of the family should love and care for each other by sharing. What do we learn from our family? We learn many good values from our family: respect nature, taking care of old people, always help needy people. अब हम क्वेश्चन सेकेंड के क्वेश्चन आंसर रिवाइज करेंगे, लेसन सेकेंड के। ओके, व्हाट इज ब्रेल स्क्रिप्ट? सम पीपल कैनॉट सी एट ऑल, दे यूज द स्क्रिप्ट ऑन विच दे मूव देयर फिंगर टू फेल डिफरेंट पैटर्न ऑफ रेस्ट डॉट टू रेस। दिस स्क्रिप्ट इज कॉल्ड ब्रेल। Who are physically challenged people? People who cannot see, hear or speak are called physically challenged people. Why do some people wear spectacles? When we grow old, our eyesight becomes weak, so we take help of spectacles. How can we help old people? Old people need our support and understanding. The most important way to show our love and care for them is to spend time them with them. What is a hearing aid? The hearing aid is a small instrument worn in the ear which amplifies the sound and allow the person to hear more clearly. Okay student, आज हमने lesson first और lesson second के question answer revise किए। ओके, यू ऑल्सो रिवाइज इट, आपको भी रिवाइज करना है। ओके स्टूडेंट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल हम लेसन सेकेंड के क्वेश्चन आंसर फिर से रिवाइज करते हैं। व्हाट इज ब्रेल स्क्रिप्ट? सम पीपल कैनॉट सी एट ऑल, दे यूज द स्क्रिप्ट ऑन विच दे मूव देयर फिंगर टू फिल डिफरेंट पैटर्न ऑफ रेज डॉट टू रीड। दिस स्क्रिप्ट इज कॉल्ड ब्रेल। ओके, Who are physically challenged people? People who cannot see, hear or speak are called physically challenged people. Why do some people wear spectacles? Answer: When we grow old, our eyesight become weak, so we take help of spectacles. How can we help old people? Old people need our support and understanding. The most important way to show our love and care for them is to spend time with them. What is the hearing aid? The hearing aid is a small instrument worn in the ear which amplifies the sound and allow the person to hear more clearly. Okay student, you also revise it. Now time to say bye bye student, have a nice day.